her sound ring I'll show you is a captive bead ring. The bead is held in captively with a little bit of pressure. Sometimes you'll see piercers remove these with a tool, but they're really easy to do with your fingers, where you just release a little bit of the tension and you'll see that there's a
dimple
on both sides. So to put it back in, you just slip it right back in.